In this problem, we have given the law gives women equal status in India. How many people hold unscientific views on a